I have a few social media related questions for you, and I want you to answer them. Ever taken screenshots of a celebrity and shared it on groups to just bitch about them?
You're naughty. Yes, I have.
Who's naughty?
Oh God.
Who is the bitching partner? Jukalkar?
Yeah.
I know you. Okay.
But not like ruthless. We're quite sweet that way. But we're very appreciative. We also take screenshots of people and say, oh my God, salivation types of like, oh wow, so hot. Yeah, so it's not always bitching.
Super. Accidentally liked a picture of someone whom you don't follow or like?
No, I don't think so.
Very clever.
No, although I did something extremely stupid when I was figuring out Instagram, a lot of these sites, they like tap here and see something. So I'm like, tap, tap, tap. So my friend, like, you idiot, do you know you're going and tapping all of this and all your followers can see what you're liking?
And people like, we will go tap it. Samantha tapped, yeah, why wouldn't you type?
So yeah.
Okay, posted about a social cause without knowing about it totally.
Posted about a social cause without knowing about it. No, never.
Hey, she's clever, yeah? She reads books and she follows news. Just saying. Okay. Followed people because of an obligation.
Yeah. Yeah.
How often does that happen?
It happens quite a bit.
Okay. That's sad. Okay. Ever gone out with a social media friend or fan?
Well, yeah. All my fans, like, I've become like my friends and they've been around and they all message me and we all catch up like for my birthday and things like that. So yeah, I meet quite a few of them.
React to social media platforms just with your facial expressions. Okay, you just gotta react. Instagram,
even if you're like this, you'll be like
Snapchat.
Oh, I'm not on Snapchat. I don't know anything about Snapchat.
Oh, okay. Facebook.
It's outdated now.
Twitter
is like meow. Whatever you feel.
Tinder, obviously.
Oh, I've heard about Tinder. My favorite pastime is to check which one of my friends are on Tinder.
You want Tinder to check which of your friends are on Tinder?
Yeah, no, I want like I find, like, you know, through my friends, I want to find out who else is on Tinder, who are my friends, and I call them, you're on Tinder!
Like, really?
Really?
Do you also take suggestions from your friends before posting a picture on Instagram? Like, do you ask Chaitanya or anybody, hey,
no.
Can I post this?
No.
No? Mm. What's the...
Anything related to him, I'm supposed to ask. He hates social media, and it's such a pain because he doesn't allow me to post anything that has him in it.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have strict rules.
You have rules. And now that he's on Instagram, now can you...
What, did you see anything other than his cars on his Instagram and his bike?
And you're jealous. Weren't you supposed to be the cover photo, every photo, DP and everything of Naga Chaitanya's Instagram?
He can live with his cars.
Okay. Who's that one person you've recently unfollowed?
I can't actually tell you here.
I'll actually text again. Okay. One account you love on social media?
International, like Negin Marcelli and Chris Ellum. And so I love these social media influencers.
Super. Okay. One person social media has helped you connect with that you absolutely love? None that you can think of right now. Okay. Best app on your phone right now?
Best app on my phone? Oh, can you believe I just downloaded the YouTube app? Like, I just downloaded it. So I was like, can you just download the YouTube app, please? So, yeah.
Okay, wonderful. And lastly, what kind of people get blocked by Samantha?
Anything negative. And I just love it. Blocking is my favorite pastime. It's like, block, block, block. You don't exist.
Good vibes only. Yeah.
Hi guys, I'm Navin Chandram.
Hi, this is Vijay Devarkonda.
Please subscribe to
Do Subscribe.
Subscribe to
Do Subscribe to.
Please do subscribe.
People do come and subscribe.
Telugu Film Nagar.
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 Telugu Film Nagar.